Oh no. Let me write. What can I do this for?
Idea.
Let's make something. 2-in-1. Paperweight or paper-like or book type. Then let's start the video. For making paper light, we need 1 8-centimeter square paper and black pen. You can take any length of square paper. At first, we will fold this half like this. We will open this. Then we will fold this corner to here. Again we will do this thing here also. After I will fold this. Like this, same here. Use this like this. Here you can use this like a bookmark as paper light. You can make any color. Here I have used 2 different color also.
I hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel and like, share, comment. Then bye bye.